Their fourth meeting of the season is a monumental one as the Dallas Stars and St. Louis Blues renew acquaintances at American Airlines Center. Lindell out to center. Puck picked up. Nice dangling that time by Pitlick. Long wrist shot. The juicy little rebound got away from Jake Allen. Schwartz trying to turn away from Hamuse. They get it back to the point. The Blues do. Bouwmeester sends it in front looking for the deflection. It was deflected just wide. Curls, looks at the net. His shot blocked by the shin pads of Hamuse. Up top, shot toward the net. Rebound! Glove saved by Bishop on a hot tester off the stick of Tarasenko. Vladdy Tarasenko in front. The relay just wide by Sobotka. They install it in deep. Back to go get it. John sent it around the boards. Red by Brodzak to the point. That's deflected. And another spiffy stop by Bishop. Nice play by Radulov to Klingberg in the middle. Slid it in the slot. Thought Sagan was going to crank that. Instead, he was looking for the deflection in front, and it didn't work. Radulov dusts it off, looking for an option. Sagan worked weak side. Now he has it. Banked it off the post. Man, it's a nightmare game for Ben Bishop down there. Nothing clean from the point. They have it back there again. Dunn shot makes it through. Great save by Bishop. Full split to hold the rebound at bay. And the Stars get the whistle as Hamuse is on top of Schwartz. Bobbled it at the point but kept it in. Schwartz now, left wing side. Shin trying to open up in the slot. Instead, they go to Tarasenko. Through the slot, found a seam, saved by Bishop. And Steen couldn't get the rebound on net. Surveys got it back to the point. A wild shot high off the glove of Bishop. Few seconds left in the first. Stars just trying to survive the period here now. Long shot in on Bishop, and that one sticks to him. Instead, gave the puck to Tyler Sagan. Ben is off the back door. That shot pass into the slot. Handled by the Blues, and now pushing it forward is Pietrangelo. Long wrist shot, glove down by Ben Bishop. Tried to feed it forward. He had Ben breaking, and the pass actually hit Devin Shore. Whipped it over to Hansel. He delays, top of the circle, now brings it down deeper, right wing side. To the point, Klingberg, rink wide, Janmark. There's Hansel in front, they score! A deflection about 10 feet out. And the Stars' power play has struck first. What's at stake and what the teams are. So the Blues back on the power play. They're 0 for 2. And set up, done with a blast, saved by Bishop, rebound. Packed that, sent to the line but kept in by Vince Dunn. Mathot got to the boards, puts pressure on Tarasenko at the line again. Now Schwartz over to Vladdy Tarasenko. His shot off the stick of Tyler Sagan. Scored some goals for them lately, 4 in the last 7 games. Blues are in. Here comes Schwartz, drop pass, Steen. Back to Schwartz, off the bar, short side, and out the other way. Slips it in behind the net. Klingberg outmaneuvers Sobotka, got it over to Hamuse, protects, worked in the middle. Nice matriculation by the Stars, and now Ben. Over to Klingberg on the rush. Klingberg shot, glove, handle, whoopsie, barely. And the whistle goes as goaltender Jake Allen made a mess of that wrister. A race to the puck in the far corner. Shore and Brodziak went after it. The Blues get it to the point, rotate. Bouwmeester shot, glove by Bishop, who has seen enough. Sends it in deep. Stashny to Tarasenko, look out, back door, there goes Gunnarsson. Third D score a lot, Stars don't break it up. All three forwards on the rush, Ben, drop pass, Sagan to Radulov, they just miss. And Radek works it to the point, John shot, blocked, a race to the loose puck, Mathot's gonna get there ahead of Berglund. Stars sloppy with their interchange in neutral ice, allows Schwartz to walk in, saved by Bishop.
No time and space to be able to move that puck around.
The checking has been tight. Trying to bust through that right now is Sobotka. His shot off the blocker of Bishop, who lost it. Now Klingberg tried to send it on net. It was blocked by Brodziak. Tough pass, corralled by Sagan. Looks at the net, sent it on. Good save by Allen. And to peer around Jamie Benn. But they do force the Stars back with 40 seconds remaining in the power play. Lindell couldn't skate away from the checking. Klingberg works up, gave off to Spezza. Spezza, his shot high and rising, and gloved by Allen. Klingberg over to Lindell. Down low to Sagan, gave it right back to him. Klingberg now in the middle. Radulov, Alexander Radulov to Ben, slipped in front. And the Blues break it up. Shen on the left wing side lays it in deep. Gunnarsson goes after it. Lemieux's got their first goal. They can't get out clean though. Schwartz broke it up. Parayko at the line and his shot. He plays belly button bullseye with Bishop. And the big guy will hang on to that. Fights to keep it in. And so does Shore. He does. Devin Shore in the slot. He's just converged upon before he could pull the trigger. Off the bench comes Lindell. Over to Klingberg. His shot glove quickly by Jake Allen. The Blues send it around the boards back to the Stars line. Klingberg couldn't get it out. Schwartz hits Shen. Shen dangles. Saved by Bishop as he lashed out with the right pad. Steen now on the boards in his own zone. Hard pass picked up by Parayko. Down the right side. Slipped it in front. Rebound. How did they not score on that? Tarasenko was in front. He was on his knees. They did generate a rebound, but Ben might have got a toe on it. Bishop leaves it for Dan Hamhuis, being pestered from behind. Gets it up the boards. Spezza to Richie, who's got some space. Richie shot a weak one. That one angled to the end glass by Allen. And the Stars are a long way away from scoring a second goal of the game right now on the power play, and half of it's already gone. Pass through the middle. Sagan hits Radulov, and he overskated the puck. Drops it back. Klingberg delays. Off the pipe. Radulov steals the puck. Ben off the side. They can't get that interchange. Mathot keeps it in at the point. Ben, little backhand saucer to Johns. His slapper to score. What a blast.
Jamie Benn stays on the hunt. Kicks it back to the point. Battles around. Ben gets it back again. And Steven John jumps into the play all in one motion. Picks it up off the wall. Sets up nice once Ben throws it over. Johns just slows up just enough to let that puck settle down. Petranzl may have been in the way, but he just rips this one right through Jake Allen, short side.
Petrangelo, he and Fox, they forced the turnover. Mathot at the line. Over to Johns. His shot, a deflected puck. It's still in there, and that long stick of Shen, able to push it out. Another shot, hit the bodies in front. Smith stole the puck. Back to the line it goes. Hamhuis shot. I'm not sure if that got through to Allen or not. The ricochet went to the boards. The Blues get it out. Stars turn it up the ice. Hamhuis pounds one right into the blue note on the chest of Jake Allen. Worked the puck back to the line. It was a tough pass. It got through Johns. He'll have to come all the way back down. Bishop in behind the net. Swept it over to Mathot. Some indecision. Sent in front. A ricochet. Saved by Bishop. Another save on Petrangelo. Shen up top. Over to Tarasenko. Left wing side. Puck off his skate up top. Nice play by Dunn to keep it in. Tarasenko in the slot. Slides it over to Schwartz. Back door. A dunk for Shen. And with that, the shutout bid for Ben Bishop is toast. And with 1:14 to go in regulation, it's a one-shot hockey game. Hansel rips it back. Mathot one-hands it deep. They'll eat it on the end boards. And that's it.
Good gutsy win to hang in there tonight, the Dallas Stars.
It was just that. I mean, deep down in the breadbasket, gutsy win. They needed a whole lot of Ben Bishop in order to secure the full 2 points